Yes, of course. We need to better our quality of offerings. We need to get more zoomed in on specifics. For instance, I came to discover that we have one of the best spots for windsurfing in the world. So why not, within the adventure travel, which is the safaris and the diving, to create those new products? And that's what we're trying to do at the moment. Plus some niche markets like golfing, etc. But we still cannot forget that the two main products is either the beach tourism in the Red Sea or our Mediterranean coast, plus the cultural tourism, which connects Cairo, Luxor, and Assuan and Abu Simbel, where our history and rich history is located.